你说的下面那个气调动后再运肘前。
Yes, you should do the original process. Initial,
要不然的话练也是瞎练，练就没用。就是说，就像我们刚才，因为我只是把这个简单概况的去讲。Because
I'm just giving an overall overview.
实际你练的时候啊，它是要专门去修炼的。
In terms of practice, there's many stages.
包括你的意，在走的时候，你每走一个点的时候
，and also your intent on every point.
都有一个我们讲的六合
，six harmony.
啊。 心和意，这是最关键的。所以心意到心意到，这两个点合不在一起，实际你实际是真正松不下来。真正松不下来的话，真正静不下来，到不了真正的虚空状态，你的那个元气出来也是
对假的，
假的或者是不是很充真，
不是很纯的，对，不是很纯的。So, unless we talked about this, right? 心 the intent, actually located or joined with the heart. Then the cosmic energy takes over. Unless the cosmic energy gets activated and takes over, either you will not have energy, or the energy comes out will be shallow or sick energy.
所以呢，它不一样的。就像你们这样非常好的有名的大学的出来的医生。For
example, a lot of the doctors from
Stanford. 和一个普通学校出来的医生。
The alarm goes off.
对，他是不一样的。
So the you know doctors from Stanford are different.
对，再加上
or the called doctors from
真正好的医生和那个水平那个差距很大的医生，那完全是不一样。
So doctors are very different.
所以呢，大家外边的人看的都是医生，因为你穿的那个衣服在医院里边的。但是在这个行业当中。
So, yes, this is very safe. Yeah, like you said, serenity and letting go first. Yeah, that's the safest thing. Won't go any wrong. And then, you know, we have the students here, Alvin and Steve. Feel free to practice with them because they're more experienced and they can give instruction. It's very rough. Today we gave a very rough talk.
时间也短，以后有机会，我们再，你们要有兴趣想真正更一步想提高自己的身体质量，或者是更健康，它是一个非常好的健身长寿的一个功法。This
is a very good system for longevity and health.
好吧，那我们今天就6:30就到这里。
Thank you.
好，谢谢大家。
Thank you.
学。